Hi, I'm Cole McCallis with your Junior High Sports Report. The Junior High Boys Wrestling Team is in full swing, and we stopped by the Auxiliary Gym last Friday to watch their match against Cabrillo Middle School. We caught up with the resident teachers and coaches, Mr. Lee, who told us a little bit about the team.
Well, the team this season, we have many first-timers. Probably in the last couple of years, we haven't had this many before, so it's like we're starting from scratch and teaching them all the new moves and techniques. But it's been a great season. All the boys are very, very dedicated and committed. They're doing well, they're conditioning well, and just really wanting to learn. And I can see that eagerness in their eyes, and then they show it out there on the mat when they have a match.
There are two matches this week here at home, which you can check out. One today and Friday at 3:45.
Watching. Back to you in the studio.